Police detectives investigating two homicides from earlier today, one on the east side and this one at the Carriage House Apartments on the west side. A man was shot here just before 1 o'clock. By the time an ambulance arrived, he'd already died. Detectives are now searching for witnesses, and we should learn the victim's identity once family is notified. The other homicide happened on Beville Avenue, just south of Michigan Street. Officers there found a man's body just before 11 a.m. An autopsy this week will determine how he died.